Hi friends, this is Pavani. Today we can see one more topic in Excel. So we know how to open Excel. How to open? Just press Windows plus R in your keyboard. Just type EXCEL and press Enter button. Okay, the Excel will be opened. Here I have taken some data here. Okay, here I have taken some data. So we can see the paste. In home menu bar, first option is paste. So just selected the data, Ctrl plus C, and place the cursor here itself. And we can see the options here. We have so many options: paste, paste values, and other paste options. So first we can see here paste. Paste means Ctrl plus V. Whatever the data you have written previous, the same format will be appeared here. Okay. And next, formulas. Formulas means only the data. See here, we can observe here the percentage, it has been mentioned. Okay, here I have only formulas means here we don't see any percentages, 0.6, 0.43. okay, without the colors here. Just for understanding, I'll show you. For example, I'll delete this data. Select this. In this table, I have added the borders also. See, difference, darkness we can see here. The borders, colors, and I have given the sum, total, and average I have taken. Okay, so select it. Just press Ctrl plus C for copy. Place the cursor. If you want to know the differences, I am showing you in the paste options. Okay, here, paste. We can paste it normally. And again, select here. Next, paste formulas. Formulas means here we can see without colors, and this is the formulas without colors and borders also we cannot appear here. And here, see, the original data we can see here. And next one, go to paste option, and here see formulas and number formatting. Okay, formulas and number formatting we can select here. And next, keep source formatting. Select here. Keep source formatting. Keep source formatting means same. Okay, same data will be appear here. Source and paste is same, no difference for that. Okay, and next option, after source formatting, next option is no borders. See, I have taken in first original borders. If you don't want the borders, it will become plain table. Okay, the borders or else the cells, we cannot appear in this no borders. Okay, and here next option, keep source column width. The columns width will be adjusted here. Okay, there is no difference for original and for this. And next, transpose. Transpose means it is in a student number name. If you want a, like in a columns for student number, name, subject 1, subject 2, it is transpose here. See, we can see the transpose. Let's show you. This is a student data, serial number, serial name, subject 1. See, this is the previous one. Transpose means this one. This table, if you want to transpose, just select it. Okay, copy and place the cursor here. Go to paste, transpose. That's all. Okay. Here we have mixing here. So total, if you want to get, is equal to sum, open bracket, okay, where it is cell, select the cell, okay, and next cell, comma, select next cell, close the bracket, enter, just click and drag it, okay, here. And next, just select the data, Ctrl plus C, go to paste option. Here we have seen, no, in paste all this option has been completed. We have seen paste, okay, formulas, formulas and number formatting, keep source formatting, next no borders, without borders if you want we can select it, and next here keep source, column width and transpose. Next option, paste values. Okay, if you want to know the difference paste values, just erase this all, or else I want to take the next sheet, select this. Okay, go to see values, only values if you want. Here, here near total, if you go to near formula bar, we can't see the formulas. First go to original table. See, in total we can see the formula is equal to sum of open bracket C3. Okay, if you don't want the formulas in your f of x, so go here, see here, we don't see here formulas. This is option is in values. Okay, in values we don't have the formulas. And next option is values and number formatting. Here we can't see the percentage also. Okay, no formulas, no percentage. So if you want to see the percentage and formulas and without the colors, place the cursor, go to paste option. Here we can see formulas and number formatting. See, percentage, okay, formulas, percentage we can see here. And in this values, in this values and number formatting, we cannot see the formulas. And next, values and source formatting. Place the cursor here. Values and source formatting. Just select the place the cursor here. Here we can see. Means we don't need the formulas. We need total colors, borders, all those. So if you want to select without the formulas, see, I have written this total. I have pasted this. Just place the cursor here. Total and average we can see. Total if you want the with the formulas, we can see the values and source formatting. Okay, place the cursor, values and you can see here. Okay, next option in paste, other paste options, formatting. Formatting means only the whatever the data you have fixed with the colors, borders, we don't want the matter. Only if you want the background colors and borders, yes, we can see here without the matter. And next, paste link. This is, yes, select here, formatting. Next, link, paste link. Okay, this is the paste link. See here. Paste link means whatever the data you have appeared in the top, means in a only particular column you have written all this. In F3, D3 it will be there, no? See here, the data has been here. Here means in your I column, J column, okay? For example, I am selecting the cursor here. So this I want to look as J61, but in F of X here, B2. This is the link. Link means the original data. See here, B2. In B2 we can see, what is there in B2? A. Okay, the original link if you want to paste, here we can do it. Okay, this is the original. See here. This one. Okay. And next, picture. If you want to make your data through picture, like picture, means you can move from one place to another place, we can select here. See, this is the picture. You can move anywhere. And next, last option, picture and link. Okay, here we can see the picture and link. See, picture, link. If I place the cursor here, here it is, student data. If you double click there, it will go to the original data. Here it is. This is the, see, I'll double click, it is going to the original data. It is just confused. For example, you take any data and give for them colors, background colors and borders and total, average, okay, do totally background colors and also letter colors. and go to paste option. Just see the different options and place the cursor in empty cell and see the differences to original and to duplicate. We can understand very easily. This is the paste option. Okay, and next I'm taking one more sheet here, sheet 2. Okay, see here. Next, cut option is nothing but I want to select this data and I want to copy here. Again, I don't want to see the data there itself. So if you want to do that like that, select this data, Control plus X. Cut means Control plus X, and I am pasting here. Control V for paste. See, can understand? Copy means Control plus C, and if you want to paste in different cells or different sheet, Control plus V. Copy is nothing but to different double. If you want to show the data, it can be shown. X, Control X means cut. I want to delete in the original and I want to paste to different place or different sheets or different Excel. It will delete in the original and it will place to the different paste. Okay, that is here. Again, I'll show you here. Cut means just select it. Okay, Control plus X, and I want to paste here. Control plus V. That's all. Copy, we know the copy paste, we know. Okay, as a picture, if you want to know, this is it. Okay, format painter means, for example, this is the data. Here we have the red colors and blue color, so same color I want to mention here, I need here. So select here and go to Format Painter. Just wherever if you want, press it. Okay, that is the Format Painter. Understood? See here. Okay, same. I don't want the matter. I need only color. Means just select, place the cursor, or else select it and go to Format Painter. Press it. This is the Format Painter. So if you want to do this total white, select it, go to Format Painter, paste it. That is a Format Painter. Okay, that is nothing but like brush, paint brush. Okay, whatever you select and wherever you want to paint it, you can do there with the help of Format Painter. This is nothing but clipboard. In clipboard we have different options. Okay, different options. What we have seen, paste. In paste we have different options. We can do with the help of any table. You take any table for example and select the data you add for the table, borders, all those. Okay, and next, cut, copy, Format Painter we have seen here. Okay, this is the clipboard option. Thank you. And next we can see next topic, font. Okay, thank you all.